Hello world, my name is Arthur Admiral and I am a 16-year-old electronics hobbyist from the Netherlands. In this video, I'm going to tell you a bit about my entry to the Hackaday Prize, the Squidpad. Ever tried to draw something on a computer? When I did, the user experience was cumbersome at best. On most devices, you can't lay down your hand on the device as you do with paper, the accuracy is terrible, and booting up just takes far too long. For that reason, I find myself falling back to paper whenever I need to make a quick sketch to organize my thoughts, do some quick math, or draw a schematic. Paper is messy though. Serious effort is needed to organize it, and it isn't natively searchable. Also, it doesn't have the same advanced functions that digital media have. Ever try to resize something on paper? Not easy, I can tell you that. There are of course devices that make drawing on a computer easier, but they are either really expensive, lack a screen, are not mobile, or don't fully fulfill my requirements. In my opinion, a device is needed that is specifically designed to replace sticky notes and scraps of paper scattered around the average household. It should have the same ease of use as paper, but add the advanced functionality of digital media to it, such as searchability and semi-automatic drawing tools. I've spent the last few weeks designing such a device and I've dubbed it the Squidpad. It will feature a 6-inch e-ink display, a CNC routed 5.2mm thin aluminium enclosure, accurate localization of the stylus using ultrasound signal trilateration, a USB compatible interface to download your drawings saved on the internal microSD card to your computer, and between 20 and 200 hours of battery life depending on how good I am at low power design. I have ideas for other, more advanced features, but I want to get these basic working first. As of creating this video, the electronics design is done and I have been documenting it while waiting for the parts to come in. Because of this, I haven't been able to build a prototype and test anything yet. Apart from documentation, I'm currently working on designing the enclosure. I've made all files available on GitHub under a CC by NCSA license. Well, I hope you liked that quick introduction to the Squidpad. Feel free to check out the logs in which I describe the project in more detail, as there's only so much that you can explain in a 2-minute video.